What's up, YouTube? We're back with another walkthrough, Batman Arkham Knight. You know, I'm ready to start something else because I'm tired of Outlast giving me brain aneurysms every time I play it. Like, I just get the stress levels are unbelievable when I play this game. But let's just start. You know what I'm saying? Of course, we don't have no same difficulty. What are we playing on? Hint. The subtitles, turn them jaws on. Difficulty, normal, hard. Easy, normal, hard. We're going to play on normal just for the sake of this walkthrough. Maybe later on, once we get a little bit more seasoned, we'll do hard, but we're doing normal for right now. Don't get on me. Autosave, I don't turn off the Xbox button. Yeah, okay, I understand that. You know, I always have green screen problems every time I do this, so you know, my green screen looks all flictated. Don't get off me, okay? Get off me. Let's get this walkthrough up and jumping, my mouse.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near.
Ew,
in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you.
Oh, I gotta hold it. Oh,
my skin.
That's tough. Gotta do a little pain. Oh my goodness.
This is how it happened.
Oh, really?
This is how the Batman died.
It's like we don't talk during cutscenes, so you know what I'm saying?
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay,
excuse me, I'll try to get my
thing
right.
Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Who the freak is that dude?
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
You snitch. A snitch? Little mind his business. He ain't hurt nobody. It's like, nah.
Running all over the place.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the fuck? Bullets. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I just used all of my bullets. So stupid, bro. Used all my bullets.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Two-Face?
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. Where am I going?
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
I would ham on them fools.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
This is sick, bro. This is sick. That thing is crazy, bro. Hey, yo, that thing's crazy, bro. Let's be real.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Stay on their ass! Come on! What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Batman is just snapping dudes on.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close.
Where is it,
he's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a...
Batman, he's here!
Yo, the fighting scenes are immaculate, bro. The fighting scenes are awesome, definitely.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
One of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Excuse me, Poison Ivy. You were all the shit. You were all the violence. I like that, Poison. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
you got crackhead legs going on, but you good though. You got the crackhead body.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Why, Batman? Why? Are you trusting
these hoes? Will he ever learn?
Why are you trusting these hoes, man? You know that they ain't doing nothing for you, bruh. Come on, Batman. Why would you trust the villain?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. It was one thing.
Okay, so what am I looking at?
Fire suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Where are y'all? I want the smoke. Come on.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement, as ever.
That's hard.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay, I like this. This is dope.
Oh.
activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Diagnostic stage complete.
Okay.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I think you have a weak spot, like up here to the right. That's a weak spot. Okay, I gotta remember that. Oh, okay.
Barrage level 2, ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Secondary weapon?
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Okay, oh, I had to press it.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test. Transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Okay, so I get skill points? Use the Wayne Tech screen to view your moves list or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Progress any most wanted or fill in the XP meter to upgrade the bat suit. Oh, these are like side missions. I have to do this outside of the game. Okay, hunting down the various supervillains in Gotham is the fastest way to earn upgrades. Okay. So I have 1 upgrade point. I'll do combat. Critical strikes. Time your next strike perfectly to double the damage of your attacks. And to perform this technique, initiate your next strike the moment your current attack lands. Aerial juggle. Perform a super stun, then initiate this powerful strike to deliver extra damage to your opponent and send them flying back into nearby enemies. Yeah, that sounds decent. I'm gonna take that.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Thank you.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Okay, so now we're going to fight. I think after fight, our challenge will be a lot of fun. Okay, these are side missions that I can do to upgrade my team. Like, for the main mission. I like these games from Arkham.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beat. Oh, crap! He's coming after us! Floor it!
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
That's hard.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Okay, so this is where we're going to end the episode. Thank you again. You know, this series seems like it's going to be amazing, so definitely show your support. Leave a like, subscribe if you are new. Also, don't forget to share the video wherever you share videos at. Turn on those post notifications so that you don't miss an upload. But anyways, until next time, I'm out. Peace.